My name is Ahmad, and I attend Kenwood Academy High School, and I'm a senior. And the issue that I believe you should address in the first 100 days is violence, because violence hurts families and friends physically and emotionally. And as of now, a lot of individuals are dying at young ages. And this generation is supposed to be the future, but if we don't have a future, then I don't know what direction we'll be heading in.